Today we're making the best crepes you'll ever have. I just got back from Europe and I didn't get crepes, so today I'm gonna make them. 1 cup of flour, 2 eggs, 1/2 cup of milk and water, 2 tablespoons of melted butter, 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla extract and salt. You're gonna strain it and then cook it about a minute aside. Add your toppings. I did chocolate, strawberries, bananas, and of course a little chocolate drizzle and some powdered sugar. Immaculate.